एक फ्रेश पेज ऑन द टॉप की हेडिंग चैप्टर फोर प्रॉफिट एंड लॉस। चैप्टर फोर प्रॉफिट एंड लॉस, वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग चैप्टर। प्रॉफिट एंड लॉस, यस, चैप्टर फोर प्रॉफिट एंड लॉस। What is the meaning of profit? What is the meaning of loss? Suppose you have purchased any item. That cost is how much? That cost is 200 rupees. Again, your friend like to your whatever item you purchased. Your friend is saying, okay, I want this item. Then you told, okay, I am ready to give, but I want to take 250 rupees. Then the original price was 200 rupees, but you are saying, okay, I am ready to give to you, but I want to give in 250 rupees. Now the price of that item was 200 rupees. Now you are selling in 250 rupees. You are getting profit or loss? Profit, because 50 rupees profit. Next, any other thing? Any one person was there. He went to any shop. He purchased one item. That item cost was 100 rupees, and he has used that item. After using that item, he want to sell to other person. Then he is saying, okay, I have purchased 100 rupees. Now I want to sell into 50 rupees. Then other customer is ready to take the item. Original cost was 100 rupees. Now he is selling in 50 rupees. Profit or loss? Loss. Here two terms we are getting, students. First is cost price. Second is selling price. First is cost price. Second is selling price. CP and ESP. Firstly, everyone keep heading. Cost price. Keep heading, everyone. Cost price. Left side keep heading. Cost price. What is the abbreviation? CP. Cost price, CP. The price at which an article is purchased. The price at which an article is purchased is called its cost price. The price at which an article is purchased is called its cost price. Underline, everyone. Purchased. Purchased. Next, keep adding selling price. Selling means ESP. Yeah, note down. The price at which an article is sold is called its selling price. underline sold. I have given clear picture what is the CP, what is the SP. The price at which an article is purchased is called cost price. The price at which an article is sold is called its selling price. Now keep adding profit. If the selling price is higher than cost price, then the seller has a gain or profit. We can say gain or profit. What I have told just now, if SP is greater than CP, then I can say profit. If the selling price is higher than cost price, then the seller has a gain or profit. If SP is greater than CP, then what will happen on the time? Profit. Keep in the box, SP greater than CP means profit. Yes. If selling price is greater than cost price, then profit will occur. If selling price is less than cost price, then loss will occur. Next, keep adding loss. If the selling price is less than cost price, if selling price is less than cost price, then the seller incurs a loss. If SP is greater than CP, profit. SP is less than CP, that is called loss. Go down here. Here SP is greater than CP, profit. If CP is greater than SP, then loss. CP is greater than SP means loss. Now, student, tell me in which condition neither profit nor loss. If selling price is equal to cost price, neither profit nor loss. Understood? If CP is equal to SP, means neither profit nor loss, because selling price and cost price both are equal. Now there are two formulas there. Note down first, profit is equal to selling price minus cost price. selling price minus cost price. Is equal to SP minus CP. Next, loss is equal to cost price minus selling price, opposite. Is equal to CP minus SP. Keep in the box this two formula. Profit is equal to SP minus CP. Loss is equal to CP minus SP. Now I am showing one picture. Students, tell me what is happening on that picture. Okay. One minute. Yes. Students, are you able to see my screen? Are you able to see my screen, student? Are you able to see my screen? Yes. In this picture called second, what is happening in this picture? In this picture, what is happening? Buying and selling process is going on. Buying and selling process. Okay. Next. In this picture, how many persons are there? There are two persons. First person is what? Salesman. Second is what? Customer. There are two person is there. First person is salesman and second is customer. Now, what is selling price? What is selling price of the car here? What is selling price of the car? 3.5 lakhs. He has given clearly here the selling price of the car is 3.5 lakhs. Are you getting my point? And cost price is 2.5 lakhs. Then who is getting profit? Customer or shopkeeper? Salesman or customer? Who is getting profit? Selling price is 3.5 and cost price is 2.5. Profit or loss? Here is SP is greater than CP or CP is greater than SP? Selling price is greater than cost price, then salesman is getting profit. How much? How much? 1 lakh, right? Sanjana is giving right answer. Now you are observing here real time as students also. Selling price is 3.5 lakhs, cost price is 2.5 lakh. Here SP is greater than CP, then we can say profit is occurring here. And profit is equal to SP minus CP. 3.5 lakh minus 2.5, answer is 1 lakh rupees. Right. Example first. Example first, note down everyone. I bought a magic system at 35,000 rupees. At 35,000 rupees, and sold it at 42,000 rupees. Have I made profit or loss? How much profit or loss? I bought a music system at 35,000 rupees and sold it at 42,000 rupees. Bought means selling price or cost price? Cost price. No doubt. CP of music system. Solution. Cost price of music system is equal to 35,000 rupees. Next. Selling price of music system is equal to SP is equal to 42,000 rupees. Now students, you are observing here, CP is greater than SP, SP is greater than CP. Here SP is greater than CP. Selling price is greater than cost price. Then profit or loss? Profit. Then I want to apply here profit formula. Profit is equal to profit is equal to selling price minus cost price. CP is selling price is 42,000 minus cost price is 35,000. What is answer? 35 plus 7, 42, 7,000 rupees profit. Hence, I made a profit of Hence I made a profit of 7,000 rupees. Very interesting question. Next example, second Example second. Note down example second. A football is bought a football is bought for 120 rupees and sold it for 105 rupees. Find profit or loss. Profit or loss, student? Profit or loss? In this question, we are getting profit or loss. A football is bought for 120 rupees and sold it 105 rupees. Profit or loss? Loss. CP of football is 120, SP of football is 105. 15 rupees is loss. Note down. CP of football is equal to, what is CP here? Cost price. ₹120. SP of football ₹105. Now here CP is greater than SP. In this question, CP is greater than SP. Profit or loss? Loss. Note down, loss is equal to loss is equal to CP minus SP. CP means cost price, SP means selling price. Now CP is 120 minus 105 is equal to, what is answer? 15 rupees loss. Note down, everyone, firstly. What happens, Nitika, to you? Why are you raising your hand? Nitika. Nitika, why are you raising your hand?
Sir?
You are raising your hand?
No, sir.
Why it is showing like that? Yeah. Okay. Now, students, I am sharing one task sheet. You need to complete the task sheet. Okay. Yes. Are you able to see my screen, student? Yes. Task sheet. First task. Name of the item. One item I have written already, a geometry box. Okay. Okay. One item is there here. Geometry box, cost price 45, selling price 50 rupees. Profit or loss? You need to say profit and loss. Okay. Take 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 items more here. Draw this table, everyone. In the notebook, keep adding task sheet. Draw this table in the class notebook. You can take any 5 items. Note down your wish. You can write down the CP and SP and check it profit or loss. Second item, you can take it, pencil. Complete this fastly, student. This is a very simple question. Take any five items, you can fill the items. And assume you can assume cost price and selling price and check it profit or loss. First column is name of the item. Second column cost price. Third column selling price. Fourth column profit and last column is loss.